The good news for September 11th, 2022. Alleluia. Alleluia. God was reconciling the world to himself in Christ, and entrusting to us the message of reconciliation. Alleluia. Alleluia.
The Gospel of the Day, according to Luke. Glory to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Tax collectors and sinners were all drawing near to listen to Jesus, but the Pharisees and scribes began to complain, saying, "This man welcomes sinners, and eats with them." So, to them, he addressed this parable. "What man among you, having 100 sheep and losing one of them, would not leave the 99 in the desert, and go after the lost one, until he finds it? And when he does find it, he sets it on his shoulders with great joy, and upon his arrival home, he calls together his friends and neighbors, and says to them, 'Rejoice with me, because I have found my lost sheep.' I tell you, in just the same way, there will be more joy in heaven over one sinner who repents, than over 99 righteous people, who have no need of repentance. Or what woman having 10 coins and losing one, would not light a lamp and sweep the house, searching carefully until she finds it? And when she does find it, she calls together her friends and neighbors, and says to them, 'Rejoice with me, because I have found the coin that I lost.' In just the same way, I tell you, there will be rejoicing among the angels of God over one sinner who repents." The good news of our salvation. Praise be to God.